Hi, I'm Jim. I'm here to tell you about the brace chosen specifically for you and your condition. It's from Breg, and it's called the LPR knee brace. You'll be wearing this brace because the LPR is designed to protect your knee by providing rigid support and stability. The LPR was also selected for you because of its comfort and fit. This is important because a brace can provide you with protection, but if it isn't comfortable, you're not going to wear it, right? LPR is one of the most comfortable yet rigid braces available. Here's why. First, there's the brace frame. You can see how it's contoured to hug the leg. You don't see any gapping or pinching. The brace's truss frame, these angles here, provide structural stiffness and strength. The frame is actually made from aerospace aluminum, making it strong yet lightweight. Second, the brace works with your anatomy. See this large opening in the front? This is to accommodate your thigh muscle. LPR doesn't interfere with this major muscle, so you're free to move unencumbered. Now, look at this. See how the straps are crossed at the back of the knee, opening up this space here? Not only does this simplify strapping, making the brace easier to put on, but it was also designed to keep the back of the knee clear. A lot of braces have straps or other brace elements that press on this area, making it difficult to get a deep bend at the knee. That can be a problem in many sports, maybe even activities you enjoy. LPR is different. There's nothing on the brace that puts pressure on this area, making it more comfortable without hindering motion, particularly in deep knee flexion. Third, LPR has these grooves and ventilation windows cut into the padding. They're designed to move moisture and heat away from your skin, helping you stay cool and comfortable. This padding also grips your leg to help prevent the brace from moving around on your knee. There's one other thing I'd like to point out. See these strap tabs? They pivot so the straps can accommodate the unique anatomy of your leg. The LPR knee brace is state of the art and can help you enjoy your most intense activities, but it can't prevent or reduce all possible knee injuries. If you've had a knee injury, your doctor will talk to you about your treatment program and whether you need to change your activity level. The LPR knee brace is easy to put on. Start by unfastening all the straps except for strap number 3, which can just be loosened. Folding the hook loop tabs back against the straps will stop the straps from getting tangled. Sit with your knee bent at a 30-degree angle in a gas pedal position. With the brace fully extended, slide it down onto your leg. Position the brace so the center of the hinges align with the top of your kneecap. The hinges may be positioned behind your bent knee. This is normal. You'll see that as you fasten each strap, the hinges will move forward until the brace is properly positioned on the leg, slightly behind the midline of your knee. Now we'll go through the strapping sequence. As you can see, the straps are numbered, making it easy to follow the correct order. As you go through the strapping process, make sure each strap is tightened snugly but comfortably and with equal tension so that no one strap is tighter than another. With the brace on your leg, press the shin cuff on the front of the brace flat against your leg and fasten strap 1 behind the calf. If the straps are too long, adjust the straps accordingly. Fasten strap 2 in the back above your knee. Make sure the thigh cuff on the front of the brace is pressed flat against your leg and fasten strap 3 at the front of the brace. Next, fasten strap 4 in the back at the bottom of the brace. Then, fasten strap 5 in the back at the top of the brace. After you've been active for a while, about 5 minutes or so, your body fluid levels will change, making your brace feel loose. So you'll need to retighten the brace straps. To retighten the straps, sit with your knee bent at a 30-degree angle like before. Press the thigh and shin cuffs flat against the front of your thigh and shin. Loosen and then retighten each strap one at a time in the proper order to adjust the brace fit. Remember to apply equal tension to the straps. While retightening the straps, be sure the brace hinges align with the top of your kneecap and that the hinges are at or slightly behind the midline of your knee. For PCL-specific applications, apply all of the back straps first and the front straps last. To remove the brace, unfasten all the straps, but just loosen number 3. Then, remove the brace. Fold the hook loop tabs back against the straps for easy storage. If you experience any increased pain, swelling, skin irritation, or any adverse reactions when using your LPR brace, contact your doctor immediately. You'll need to clean your LPR brace regularly, depending on how active you are and how much you perspire. To clean your brace, remove the frame pads, condyle pads, and straps. Hand wash brace parts in cold water with mild soap. Rinse and air dry. Occasionally, you may want to apply a dry lubricant to the hinge, especially if you've worn your brace in water. Don't use WD-40 or other solvent-based products or oil or grease, since they can attract dirt to the hinge. If you need a reminder of how to put on the brace, just scan the QR code on the label of your brace with your QR code-enabled smartphone to view this video again. Or you can go to Breg.com to view this video online. You can also refer to the Instructions for Use or IFU pamphlet that came with your brace, or view the pamphlet on the Breg website. Rather talk to a person? Call Breg Customer Care at 1-800-897-BREG. That's B-R-E-G or 2734. If you have questions in general about knee bracing, ask your doctor. LPR knee braces are designed to be easy to use, but there are a few tips that might help with fit and comfort. If the straps are too long, adjust the straps accordingly. You may find that the brace straps stretch after prolonged wear and heavy perspiration. Make sure to err on the side of placing the hinges further back on the knee rather than too far forward. This will help ensure the brace stays in the correct position during the strapping process. Wear an undersleeve for the first few days to allow your leg to adjust to the brace. To order an undersleeve, call Breg Customer Care at 1-800-897-BREG. That's B-R-E-G 2734. If you still have fitting problems, contact the healthcare professional who provided you with the brace and request further adjustments. If you have questions about your LPR brace, call Breg Customer Care at 1-800-897-BREG. That's B-R-E-G or 2734. And you'll find more information about LPR knee braces at Breg.com.